afternoon, everybody. Welcome on in. It is Tuesday, so therefore it is backlog time on the PlayStation. And a little bit different this afternoon. Rather than starting a new game, we are going to be showcasing a series of classics. A series of classics before we start the next load of a franchise tonight. How you doing? My name is Lad T-Maker on behalf of the Game Won't Play Itself podcast. And content creators, and I hope you're well this afternoon. So, we have 32 games I'm going to show you. We're going to go through them once, we're going to go through challenges, and we're going to move on to the next one. Until we're back around again. And then that's going to be the end of the stream. Now, this could be less than an hour, could be more than an hour, you never know. But I hope you enjoy it. And we see some classics, some mostly shooters. We're going to be seeing Street Fighters. And we may even see a trophy or two. I would play through one to completion, but in this case I will not. I still remain on my backlog for me to go through the games normally. I wonder whether I survived that bit, but obviously not. And there's game over for the first one. So Giga Wing. Now 1944, the Loop Master. Fifteen stages to go, look at that. Okay, so that's one. Oh, that's the second one done. You've already got 30 to go. This could be over quick. Say is if any of these games take your fancy and you want to see me go through them properly rather than speed challenging them or score challenging, you can ask for them as part of the You Pay, I'll Play. Hello Michael, good afternoon matey, how you doing? Welcome in. Welcome into the third game in this collection showcase so far. I'm not fantastic. I was reading a bit on Twitter about a bit more about a friend of mine who passed away last week, because the Daily Mail had a news article on him, which normally you go Daily Mail, don't read that bollocks, but if what the story is true, poor bugger was so scared of needles, that's why he didn't get vaccinated. We're to the stage! Woo! But yeah, how's your weekend been, mate? I hope it's been okay. Oh, bollocks. Knackers. Okay, so that's the third game done. So far, what you have missed, if you're just joining us, is Giga Wing 1944 and Progear. Next, Bogus. So this could be done within an hour. Doing chores and playing some games, nice. Have the games been enjoyable games? Been playing a bit of Marquette. Straight into it. Been playing some more Forza. Heart fail. Okay, what's that about? Well, that was bollocks. Lesson one. Dirty fish. Right, so you're supposed to hit them with barrels. Yes, I have got the extra stuff as well. Yes, I did. That's so far the way this is going. I'll be finished this in half hour. 1942. Wanted it to last a couple of hours as well, but no, so far I've been doing rubbish. I mean, some of the titles aren't bad, to be fair. I mean, 1942, 1943, absolute classics. Running into bombs. Castlevania from the Advance Collection, the first one there. And that'll be this evening. Ones I'll be going through properly rather than just having a have a look at this. So for quite a lot of the year, I believe there's going to be a lot of Castlevania on the Tuesday. That's rubbish. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I am going to turn my camera off, so you can see little points at the bottom. Yes, rather than the NFTs. Commando. Lovely. I love playing this at a friend's house at the time. It was Commodore 64. Now, if I finish this within the first hour, what I may do is I may start Castlevania this afternoon. Thank you. ghosts. Yeah, now I'm gonna fight you in my pants. Oh wait, no I'm not. Jeffy, yo! Fireball-y bollocks. Aha. Now, a game I have played quite a lot recently on this. Section Z. Do you notice there's still like things like R-Type in the second shot into that. These get your thumbs after a while, I tell you that much. Also tomorrow, EGX goes on sale for March. Still nothing in terms of what they're going to be showing. No bank. Let's try first mission. It's the one in Birmingham. Well, that was rubbish. Next. Wings, okay. The replacement of Rez. Well, that was an easy loss already. If you're looking for me to do games finish quickly, or game over quickly, you've got them here, I tell you that much. So you've got Bionic Commando next, another time, another classic. We haven't even got to like the Street Fighters yet. Covered in bees. I got covered in bees. Move on, we're rattling through them, aren't we, really? Not the way I wanted to, but there you go. Do something slightly different than, you know, just playing a franchise and starting a big one just yet, when I've got this to showcase the arcade games that they are, showcase my shit skills at playing. Exactly, a variety of games. whilst I shoot the bullets out of the sky. Very nice indeed. You missed the ship, bugger. Even though I've only got less than half health. 62% destroyed. Shame, weren't it? That's a shame. There we go, Forgotten Worlds, Ghouls and Ghosts. Strider. They never killed. Let's go to the shop. Indeed. Something new. Learned something new there. Boss one done. I'm also doing quite nicely in trying to beat my 50. Sorry, 859 trophies for the year. Starting off quite nicely. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, fuck off. Ballistics. Hello, long time no see. Natural hairness, does it? yeah, this is true. Morning, Flossie. You're focusing on Xbox. Fair enough. No, Chris Light wouldn't mind actually hitting 100,000 gamer score this year. How's it all going, everyone? Welcome into the showcase. Well, I'm just having a play of each game in the Capcom Arcade Stadium. And we've done quite a lot so far, purely because I am rubbish and just can't get through levels, but what are you doing? Wow. But somebody's here to take you back, and then afterwards, whether this afternoon or tonight, I'll be starting Castlevania's. I believe we can start with the original Castlevania, because it's in the advanced collection. Buzzard off. I'm not bad, all things considered. As I sadly lost a friend to COVID last week, then found out via a newspaper that he had a phobia about needles, which I can sympathise. Needles are not my friend. I mean, I was like Geo with it. It's like I spoke to him a couple of times and helped out with him and stuff, but yeah. So if you can get jabbed, help. Keep yourself going. Please do. Shider. So what we got left to come here? Let's refocus on good stuff. So we've got Strider, Dynasty Wars, Final Fight, 1941, Senjo no Okami 2, Mega Twins, which is what I call them, Carrier Air Wing, Street Fighter 2, Captain Commando, Varf, Warriors of Fate, Street Fighter 2, Hyper Fighting, Street Fighter 2, Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo, Power Gear, Cyberbots, 19XX, Battle Circuit, and that's it. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 games to go today. 17! This is an absolute classic. Thank you. See, me, I have to get blood tests and stuff, so I hate needles. I'm not a fan of needles at all, but I have to have them, so blood tests and shit, so you know. Blood tests and infusions, lovely. Didn't like those. Egg! I'm not bad, mate. How are you? This isn't Pogey. That was Strider, yes. It was indeed Strider. Happy New Year to you, mate, as well. Hope you're well. As you can see, not above my head, but just above where the total caspo is. It's an extra life goal. So we've started extra life for this year. The stream that I was supposed to do last year, I will be doing on February 4th. And I'm calling it You Pay and I'll Play. Where for a minimum of $10, if it's in my either Xbox, PlayStation or Steam collection, I will play it for at least half hour. No pokey jokes. Oh no. It's a definite keeping away from each other, isolating. So next on to Dynasty Warriors. Let's go normal type. So yeah, this afternoon we're just playing the Capcom Arcade Stadium as a showcase before we start the Castlevania Advance Collection tonight. Exit, I guess. Crazy. that's my life up above. Oh, I see. Yeah, it is, isn't it? It's like, oh, can I have a go? Sure. See, even Stream Elements just came up and said, look, here you go. Now, I've already got $10, as you can see, and I will be starting on February 4th. Midday to midnight UK time. Balance lot. For at least half hour. It's final fight! Yeah! Oh, yeah, come on. Just turn around and waffle him. Down into the subway we go. Well, yeah, that's what I wanted to say. Pity I'd be lying, but believe me, I've been thinking about donating $10 myself right away to go, oh, I'll play this as well afterwards to cleanse my palate. So if you do want to donate, please do. Say the donation is open right now. So if you want to see a Get Me Play a Game, including things like Fallout 4, Fallout New Vegas,